idea who's to blame. Well, Cupid is, before his arrow disappears. Is it too much to ask not to be left in the dark? Staring out the window, crying, waiting for you to come back. Climbing up the trees where I've been. Change the world is smiling at me. It feel like
Sometimes I get why people lose it.
I
wonder if they couldn't show it, would they even do it?
Would you even do it?
I guess we're about to find out now. What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone?
Do you?
Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your followers gone? When your followers gone?
What you gonna do, man?
What you gonna do when your followers gone? When your followers gone?
You got no likes, no DMs, it's not going down.
What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your followers gone? When your followers gone?
We'll be right back. rose gold. I just demonstrate greatness they cannot show. No new friends can't be welcomed in my section. See that little zone there, that's a no-go. Tell me who you know, floating on the beat like this. You can't no respect it, I ain't asking you to like this. You can always trust, I'll give you something here to vibe with. Heads turn when I pull out looking stylish. Ain't your typical rapper, I ain't got my neck froze. Still your favourite artist, couldn't even step close. Heard they want my crown, but I ain't never stressed though. Cause to your career that would be detrimental. Come on.
Five Rivals debuts, and I really hope my mic hasn't been muted. I just noticed it slipped up on my controller, and it's really awkward if it is. But my mic has been muted, basically.
A very pleasant day for football.
I'm thinking about doing Canales.
I'm Derek Ray.
A lot of new players coming into the team today. And we're just here to play some FIFA. That's what it comes down to. We're just trying to play some FIFA.
Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Finally got y'all's MLS players.
We'll be reminding their players of starting the game quickly.
This card that I'm controlling is something I'm really excited for. Because he's super fast. He's super agile. I think he's going to get into a lot of positions to score goals.
Can he finish?
That was a little sketch on the defensive side, but that was some beautiful defending. Jonathan Davis, dude. Oh, this is still Renato. This is still Renato. Renato! Oh.
Legit.
Well, they're getting on top now, and these fans...
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. In it goes!
7 minutes in, I'm telling you, this Moreno. It's going to be a sneaky card, Marcelino Moreno. What a finish. I mean, you cannot ask for better. Oh, let me get my boys in position. I don't want David playing in the midfield all day today.
A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Moving into the advanced position. And the keeper.
My midfielders are really not here to play defense. Renato is kind of box to box, but I think he'll be going for Canales soon.
Using his body to good effect.
The boy Jonathan David. Oh, we're going to find Renato in tons of space. This is what my midfielders are for.
Oh,
I had the idea.
They couldn't fire at home. And giving it away.
That was a tough cross to make, though. I'm excited to see how this right back plays, too. He's fucking rapid.
Moreno.
Look at this. Look at this. Moreno brings another 5-star skiller in, too, which is not good for me. I cannot skill, but...
Now delivering that deep cross. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Well, he's won the ball. The press was on.
I cannot get my turn off completely. The thing I gotta remember is how agile Marino is. He can do things that a lot of players in this game can't. Just left stick dribbling.
Mahrez. Will they get themselves level here? Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, a time for composure on the ball.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping.
Oh, the chances on, Stewart.
Oh my God, I'm getting bailed, guys.
Aubameyang.
Robinson on the ball, beautiful defending.
Ball one.
That's a bold tackle, but a wonderful offside. Tackle. Right,
well, that's
at the same
just
time.
The lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Robinson with another beautiful interception.
Oh, a lovely ball. Joao Felix. Can they stop it going in?
Look how spread out I am on the counter. That's going to be my struggle here.
Far from a good
pass. We got Kimpembe to stop those. Oh, I tried to FIFA cheese that across, if I'm being honest. I was trying to be a cheesy little rat there.
Riyad Mahrez.
This Robinson is a demon so far. His pass is not good, but Robinson's not here to pass. He is here to play defense. Oh, what a pass. And what a goal. Jonathan David, baby.
Really relaxed and confident. And not giving the opposition much of a looking.
The thing is, if I want to get this Canales, more than likely I'm going to have to get rid of Jonathan David, unless I can figure something. And I don't know if I want to get rid of Jonathan.
Joao Felix. And connected tidily. He had plenty to think about.
I need to play better in the box, because that's what I'm struggling.
Felix. A glorious chance. Terrific save.
Felix picks it up. Oh, that should be a goal.
Leggett.
Sanchez. Leggett wins it back. Moreno. I wanted to go outside. One thing I've noticed is that Correa has not been on the ball hardly at all.
Well, they've played some really good football up to now. In particular, the way they've got it into their front players has been excellent. I've also liked the movement of the strikers. They just now need to take this forward into the second half.
Well, there he was, but he was offside.
And tremendous individual skill. And that puts them in position. In with a chance.
Oh, he always got a beautiful goal, you know.
And it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high. You're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
They've regained possession. They've got it now. What can they do? Aubameyang! And there it is! Still life.
That's the 45th minute, Curse. Coming back to bite me. So I'm going to take a couple bites of my dinner while we wait this half out. And so the one complaint is I'm not really seeing Correa.
plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Counter-attacking very much an option.
Oh, we're gonna find a cross here. Oh, Correa was open at the back post. He was just very hard to get to.
Keen to take it short.
He is a short man here, though. Oh, he played it. He played a great ball. He
should have scored there.
No, we're gonna hit one with him.
Can he finish? Weak shot. And pull back, and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time.
He's had a couple of very nice pullbacks in there.
Touched onto the woodwork. Pulls it back.
And there he gets on the score sheet with a beautiful run and a beautiful set up from Correa. Not Correa, Moreno.
Getting himself forward is Aubameyang, but they took care of the situation defensively. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? He's got to score! Locking it! Well, no damage done.
Oh, I thought. Oh, come on. Win this. And the get wins the ball back high. And it could be Joao Felix. He's going to set up Joao. Oh, that was me being too cheesy.
Well, that was a magnificent save. Just how did he keep that out? That's incredible.
My opponent's not here, so we're just going to.
And top notch as well as
I'm struggling.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Lovely pass from Correa.
Oh, I thought it was a set pass back.
Well, really closing him down. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. They might be onto something.
Oh, and Correa scores another one. They're two tapping. But that is why we keep our midfielders going forward. Look at the positions he gets into. This is the man right here that we want going forward, though.
Making progress. Can he put it away?
Oh.
Under pressure, that was a fine claim. Foden.
Spot Robinson with another beautiful tackle, and now here we are, Mendes with a bad pass.
Eriksen. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage.
And you know who's going to be running onto it. Moreno.
No surprise there. The hosts have enjoyed most of the possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch and I don't think anything...
Oh, Stewart, an opportunity! A wonderful intervention.
That was a beautiful run. Like, there was nothing else to say about that. Nothing short of spectacular.
And that is how to beat your opponent. Chance to finish. Keeper getting the touch. And in the end, no damage done.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What
an
incredible
save. I might have to switch this team up. I might have to move Moreno into the KM.
Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now.
This man
running
has been
and intercepted.
Running through
well, on
the,
cusp
the midfield.
Of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been
he has been look
brilliant.
At this. Look at the way he dribbles. He dribbles so quick. He's so agile.
Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Robinson, you're going to have to stay back here.
Well, not the best clearance. Danger averted for now.
Let's see what his ping's looking like. Let's see what his ping's looking like. Come on! I mean, that wasn't a great ping, but I mean, it was a solid little ping. Marino.
Oh, the threat is there. What a save!
My finishing is lacking today. But the creativity to get shots is definitely there.
Well, the defending
we're
going to
run with
Joao,
and then we're
going to
shoot from here. Ooh.
And De Gea, absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. They favoured a short one here. And it might be a goal! And I'll tell you what, on this side of four,
I mean,
very few would lay
he basically gave me that.
Underway again. This game.
I mean, look at this run he's about to make.
Contest. Oh, fancy footwork. Is this the moment? And just wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Really getting stuck in. And this could pose problems for the defenders. That's all they can conjure for now. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Now can they counter clinically?
I don't think this was a real test because I dominated that.
The final whistle and the
and Correa with man in the match on his debut. Renato with 2 assists. David with 2. I don't get how this is the green, this isn't, and this isn't the same rating, but a great performance. His best player was De Gea, who had 9 saves. Wow. And so I did struggle to score, I really did. I had scored like 3 FIFA cheeses. I mean, I'm not ashamed of it. I'm gonna look at some link options. We'll play a couple more games of this. I do want to see who I have the option to link in Canales with. Well, that's always fun. I did not know we were having maintenance today. Maintenance is definitely one way to shit on my hopes and dreams. Well, we won't be getting any more gameplay today's episode. Y'all can thank EA Sports for that one. This is the 3rd time we've had maintenance in the last week. I wish I could figure out how to fit this man in. 99 agility, 99 balance. Good shot power. Composure's a little low. Just one of these SBCs that you do not need loyalty for. Just a full La Liga team with 11 different nations. Pau Torres is in the team. Rated, and this gives you a 50k tradable, so Matisse will go in there. That's what we need right there. We need six players. Get rid of all my slim amount of coins left. Thousand coins. Right now, though. Need Matisse and Aurier, and that is a 50k tradable. He's only 800. How much is New Minge? We will quick sell all three of these. Yes, I know I probably could have got a couple hundred more coins, but Hibernations. We do have to get rid of my boy Isak, but for the better good of the series, we will take this 50k pack. Something good, come on. Walk out. Belgium goalkeeper. Oh, Castillo, it's like a bop. I couldn't have been caught. But you know, Castillo will take it. A couple 83s, and we'll throw these onto the transfer pile. Let's see if I can maybe get the 45k done on it too. I don't think I want to try that on camera. I'm not the greatest squad builder. Can I get into another game? Because I'm feeling good about this team. Okay guys, well since matchmaking is down, I guess that'll be the end of the episode. Thanks for watching. I have a pretty free day tomorrow, so I should be able to get another episode up tomorrow. Anyways, Big Sally out.